for that dancing race 2020.
So at this moment, we would like to present to Jada and her family and the Eagle Foundation, Eagle Max High School's check of a total of $11,000.